Hello and welcome to the news from Bahrain International. I am Mohammed Youssef. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa sent a cable of congratulations to new British Prime Minister Boris Johnson. His Majesty wished him every success to continue achieving further progress and prosperity for the United Kingdom and its people. He lauded the strong bilateral relations binding the two countries and people, hailing the steadily growing joint cooperation in all fields. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa received today at Safiya Palace the Ambassador of Saudi Arabia to Bahrain, Dr. Abdullah bin Abdul Malik Al Sheikh. His Majesty the King expressed pride in the brotherly ties between the two countries, which continue developing in light of the joint keenness on bolstering them. He affirmed that the Bahraini-Saudi relations are based on a rich history and are considered a pioneering model for the integration of strategic visions and approaches on various affairs. His Majesty also hailed the vital role of Saudi Arabia, led by the custodian of the two holy mosques, King Salman bin Abdul Aziz Al Saud, in maintaining security and stability in the region and its ambitious visions that support development efforts. In appreciation for the efforts of the Saudi ambassador to Bahrain, His Majesty the King presented him with the First Class Order of Bahrain. The ambassador expressed thanks and appreciation to His Majesty the King for the order, commending His Majesty's role and efforts in developing the cooperation between the two countries. His Royal Highness Sir Prime Minister Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa sent a cable of congratulations to new British Prime Minister Boris Johnson. His Royal Highness wished British counterpart every success to continue achieving further progress and prosperity for the United Kingdom and its people. He lauded the strong bilateral relations binding the two countries and people, hailing the steadily growing joint cooperation in all fields. His Royal Highness the Crown Prince, Deputy Supreme Commander and First Deputy Prime Minister Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa sent a cable of congratulations to new British Prime Minister Boris Johnson. His Royal Highness wished the new British Prime Minister every success to continue achieving further progress and prosperity for the United Kingdom and its people. The Crown Prince lauded the strong bilateral relations binding the two countries and people, hailing the steadily growing joint cooperation in all fields. The National Bureau for Revenue held two consecutive interactive VAT workshops to recap general and sector-specific VAT concepts, including invoicing and filing. The attendees were given the opportunity to visit a unique interactive demo center that provides innovative learning experiences to ensure the effective implementation of VAT. The workshop is a continuation of a series of workshops to provide an inclusive platform for all stakeholders from the public and private sectors. The families of Al-Ashraf, Al-Ashiri, Al-Haiki, Al-Sindi, Jawad, Al-Ahmad, Al-Mudaffar, Al-Fardan, Hajj Habib and Buzabun have expressed their condemnation in strongest terms of the Qatari regime's desperate attempts to undermine Bahrain's security and stability. They reiterated their strong unwavering allegiance to His Majesty the King, His Royal Highness the Prime Minister and His Royal Highness the Crown Prince and vowed to defend the homeland. They strongly condemned the Qatari fabricated lies aimed at sowing sedition within the United Bahraini people, who have reiterated their firm loyalty to the kingdom's leadership. The families of Abu Shouk, Al-Bahri, Kamashki, Al-Qasimi, Al-Siddiqi, Al-Ma'ruf, Al-Hadi, Abdul Rahim, Abu Ali and Sharif have expressed their condemnation in the strongest terms of the Qatari regime's desperate attempts to undermine Bahrain's security and stability. They reiterated their strong unwavering allegiance to His Majesty the King, His Royal Highness the Prime Minister and His Royal Highness the Crown Prince and vowed to defend the homeland. They strongly condemned the Qatari fabricated lies aimed to sow sedition within the United Bahraini people, who have reiterated their firm loyalty to the kingdom's leadership. The families of Al-Mudahka, Al-Amr, Fakhro, Satar, Al-Hirmi, Al-Mahmid, Al-Bu'ida, Al-Ghadir, Yatim, Al-Samah have expressed their condemnation in strongest terms of the Qatari regime's desperate attempts to undermine Bahrain's security and stability. They reiterated their strong and unwavering allegiance to His Majesty the King, His Royal Highness the Prime Minister and His Royal Highness the Crown Prince and vowed to defend the homeland. They strongly condemned the Qatari fabricated lies aimed to sow sedition within the United Bahraini people, who have reiterated their firm loyalty to the kingdom's leadership. The families of Galdari, Al-Asiri, Buzayr, Taqawi, Al-Mahmud, Al-Fadl, Al-Sa'dun, Al-Bubshayt, and Butarbush have expressed their condemnation in strongest terms of the Qatari regime's desperate attempts to undermine Bahrain's security and stability. They reiterated their strong, unwavering allegiance to His Majesty the King, His Royal Highness the Prime Minister, and His Royal Highness the Crown Prince, and vowed to defend the homeland. They strongly condemn the Qatari fabricated lies aimed to sow sedition within the United Bahraini people, who have reiterated their firm loyalty to the kingdom's leadership. The families of Bumtay', Al-Mansouri, Al-Ajam Grand Community Center, Bin Bahar, Ishaq, Al-Sabt, Bumjayb, Al-Bashir, and Al-Sa'id pledged unwavering allegiance to His Majesty the King against all attempts by the Qatari regime to undermine social cohesion and national achievements. They strongly condemned continued Qatari terrorist interference, rejecting flagrant meddling in Bahrain's internal affairs, incitement of civil strife between people, and desperate attempts to target the kingdom's security, contravening the principles of good neighborliness. The family strongly condemned the fallacies aired by Al Jazeera channel that aimed to spark disunity. The families of Al-Masqati, Janahi, Al-Ammar, Al-Rashdan, Abu Al-Fatih, Najm, Bukali, Beljik, Al-Awazim, Al-Ish'il reiterated loyalty to the royal leadership and standing up against the attempts targeting the homeland security and stability, taking pride in the achievements made under the leadership of His Majesty the King. They reiterated full allegiance to His Majesty the King, His Royal Highness the Prime Minister, and His Royal Highness the Crown Prince. They strongly condemned the lies and fabrications of the Qatari-based Al Jazeera channel that targeted destabilizing the homeland security and stability.